Welcome inside the Webster Bank Arena in Bridgeport, Connecticut. It's the Quinnipiac Bobcats and the Fairfield Stags. Using Usman Drame, who leads the nation in double-doubles. They've used him off of the bench. Evan Conte, really good player who's been lighting up lately, is being used off of the bench. That is James Ford Jr., good shooter, as we mentioned at the top. Jerome Segura drove there, came up very short. Harris hit a couple of free throws a moment ago, and he adds the long jumper from the baseline. 7-2, Quinnipiac out in front early. Now, certainly there was a lot of excitement the last time that the Stags hosted here. Yeah, St. Peter's was an experienced team that year, and they kind of ambushed everybody in that tournament. As Steve Smith gets the Stags on the board, rebound up for grabs, and Kevin Degman comes away with it. And Nelson, a good look ahead for Gilbert, who stuffs it through with two hands, and we have a two-point game.
Whereas Drame has not been able to finish at the rim, Harris certainly has been able to.
Bobcats by six. Kirkland back on the floor. Smith, deep three. He can hit those, as you see. Bobcats by six. Kirkland back on the floor. Smith, deep three. He can hit those, as you see. So they could come away with potentially a five-point play here.
And it's Smith who is subbed out on that dead ball. Maybe he thought because he hit the last three, he was staying in. Coach, I'm hot.
So they could come away with potentially a five-point play here.
And it's Smith who is subbed out on that dead ball. Maybe he thought because he hit the last three, he was staying in. Coach, I'm hot.
Off the mark that time. It's a six-point game. Kirkland has the ball poked loose by Hutton. Feeds ahead for Hurst. And that's a big swing in this game, just as the Stags were beginning to generate some momentum. That is Gilbert. Deep three is good!
Well, that is a big-time shot from their best player.
That is Gilbert. Deep three is good!
That is a big-time shot from their best player.
Fairfield has never led in this game. Kirkland for Marcus Gilbert on the back cut, puts it through, and Fairfield for the first time tonight has a lead. So we're tied at 56 with 90 seconds to play. These two teams played overtime the last time they met, and Drame takes the beautiful feed from Hutton and dunks. It's their third straight win. Fairfield has now lost eight in a row. There's your final. Quinnipiac defeating Fairfield 60-59. We're back with post-game coverage right after this.